I would have liked to stay with you longer, but I find consolation in the words of Jesus. He tells us, the Advocate, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything and remind you of all I have said to you. The Father sends his Spirit of truth and love into the world, and the Spirit guides us in the ways of peace. Therefore, do not let your hearts be troubled or afraid. Dear brothers and sisters, the Holy Spirit is with you.